helped set up 7,000 rural toilets benefiting 35,000 people. The Prime Minister of India and various cabinet ministers have applauded these mega initiatives of Rotary in India. As the President of Rotary, he was outstanding ambassador of Rotary, visiting 42 countries in 46 weeks, meeting more than 30 presidents, prime ministers and several ministers, ambassadors, etc., offering development initiatives to each of these countries in each fields of literacy, health, environment, etc. Many of these have already started. Mehta Sahib is the recipient of the highest awards of Rotary International and the Rotary Foundation, that is Service Above Self Award, Distinguished Service Award. He received the Mahatma Gandhi Award for Global Social Impact. He was awarded the World Peace Icon Award of 2022. His guiding mantra in the life is, serving is the rent that we pay for the space of occupy on the earth. For the space we occupy on the earth. With these words, I would request you all to kindly join me in welcoming Mr. Yeah. With this basic introduction.
Shares, which means we are buying equity shares and we are getting ownership of that company in whatever format, whatever minuscule or high percentage that we get. And what is it that we give? We give our money. And then we trade those shares in the stock market. And therefore the liquidity part is there in a normal stock exchange, because you can just trade your stock in any manner that you want because it is liquid. And then we make money or we lose money, let's not talk about that. But the exchange platform gives you a liquidity where you can just put it the moment you want to sell or the moment you want to buy, you can just go to the exchange and buy, right? That is what it is. And if I ask you, what is the underlying asset of that equity shares? The underlying asset is what? The balance sheet. The intrinsic value that is there in that company gets transformed into that shares, isn't it? How do we get to know what's the price of the share? It's usually driven by how the company is operating. It's PAT, PBT, all those factors, the future projections, all that is factored in into the share price. So this is, if we just speak in plain language, this is what stock market is. Now let us juxtapose this with a social stock exchange. What is the word itself? Social. So which means it has to be social. Now let's understand, if Gandhiji wants to invest or rather wants to donate to Shekhar Mehtaji's foundation, what he will do? He will give the money to Mr. Mehta and will he ask for any return? No, he will not ask for any financial return, but what he will ask for, a social return, a return in the format of satisfaction. So therefore, he will want that the money he has given to Mr. Mehta should have benefited socially, which means that money should create social impact, which means that money should be in terms of measurable social impact. आप खाली बोल देंगे कि इससे सोशल इम्पैक्ट हुआ, दैट इज नॉट इनफ. देयर हैज टू बी सम मेजरेबल सोशल इम्पैक्ट एंड सम कंसिडरेबल सोशल इम्पैक्ट. सो देयरफॉर द सोशल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज सेड, लेट मी गिव यू अ प्लेटफॉर्म, एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर वी विल ट्रेड बॉन्ड्स इन द फॉर्मेट ऑफ जीरो कूपन, जीरो प्रिंसिपल बॉन्ड्स, विच मीन्स एज आई सेड दैट इफ ए इज गिविंग मनी टू बी फॉर doing some good work by B, A will never ask return in the format of vyaj or in the format of increment in the price of those bonds. Why? Because it is social. So, aap paise to wapas nahi maang sakte, kyunki ye format kya hai? It's in the format of donation. It is in the format of grant. It is not in the format of as if you are giving money where you will get something too huge. It should be made 50 lakhs. बट वो अभी पब्लिक कंसल्टेशन है. आज के दिन जो लॉ है, दैट इज 1 crore. नाउ इफ आई वॉन्ट टू नाउ रेज मनी एज एन एनजीओ, दैट इज द मोस्ट क्रिटिकल थिंग दैट वी वॉन्ट टू नो. वॉट विल आई डू एज एन एनजीओ? आई हैव टू फर्स्ट इश्यू ZCZP बॉन्ड्स ऑफ अ मिनिमम इश्यू साइज ऑफ 1 crore. फ्रेंड्स, आर यू ऑल विथ मी? सो 1 crore की मुझे ZCZP लगानी पड़ेगी. नाउ द गवर्नमेंट गोज ऑन टू से दैट मेरे को एज एन एनजीओ, आई हैव ensure that 75% of it is sold. 75% of it must sail through, otherwise the issue will get cancelled. 75% मतलब 75 लाख की तो मुझे ऑलरेडी बात मतलब यू नो यू विल हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट 75% ऑफ द इशू साइज गेट सोल्ड. इफ इट इज नॉट सोल्ड देन आई एज एन एनजीओ हैव टू रिटर्न द मनी टू हूएवर हैज पुट इन बाइंग द ZCZP बॉन्ड्स अप टू हियर राइट. नाउ यू मे आस्क मी दैट ममता आई वॉन्ट टू बाय एज एन इंडिविजुअल सर बोलेंगे मुझे तो स्टॉक एक्सचेंज में जाकर खरीदना है. Can a retail investor buy? As on today, the government has said no. Retail investor cannot participate. Okay? Why? I'm sure because they feel that let the market mature. Because retail investor agar paisa kho dega, uska bahut hard earned money rehta hai. So government bahut careful rehta hai. Government has now, as on today, not allowed retail participation. Retail participation in terms of capital market definition is less than 2 lakhs. So, if you want to buy less than 2 lakhs ki bond, khareedna chahte hain, you are known as a retail investor, which today you are not eligible. But a SEBI discussion paper, hai, usme they say that...
And the other was that word. And in between is that ethos of giving, which can reduce this difference which is there. इट्स नॉट अ फेयर डिफरेंस. मेरी बच्ची मैं कई बार ये कहानी बताता हूं इट्स द स्टोरी ऑफ गौरी. माई डॉटर चांदनी द डे शी वॉज बॉर्न 50 किलोमीटर दूर यहां से एक लड़की जन्मी जिसका नाम गौरी. माई डॉटर चांदनी हैज एयर कंडीशन लाइफ. वो रात को सो रही है तो एयर कंडीशन रूम में सुबह जा रही है एक मेड धीरे से उसे जगा रही है. शी हैज हॉट वाटर टू टेक अ बाथ. द ब्रेकफास्ट इज रेडी. शी गोज अगेन इन एन एयर कंडीशन रूम. नीचे उतर भी जाती है. देयर इज समबडी टू ओपन अ डोर फॉर एन एयर कंडीशन कार. शी गोज टू अ स्कूल विच इज मोर लाइक अ पैलेस देन अ स्कूल.
নতুন নতুন এন্টারটেইনমেন্ট নিউজের আপডেট পেতে টলিউড স্টার চ্যানেলে চোখ রাখুন এবং সাবস্ক্রাইব করে অল বাটনে ক্লিক করুন.